I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
What do we expect to see here tonight in this Elimination Chamber match?
The only thing I'm willing to predict in a match like this is complete unpredictability. You just never know what's going to happen inside that demonic structure.
Superstar's mind inside that ominous structure. There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. Coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
This is the kind of match that could change your entire life. Coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
This superstar may still be the champion at the end of this, but they will never be the same. This is the kind of match that could change your entire life. There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Introduced by Eric Bischoff back in 2002, the Elimination Chamber combines pieces of Royal Rumble, Hell in a Cell, Survivor Series, and War Games matches.
Clearly on a mission here. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward. Damaging.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champs.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Oh, yeah.
Which superstar is this going to be? Oh, punch to the gut.
Take your wind right out of you.
Well done. This man means business.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
Got him good with a neck breaker. Heath Slater's showing us how to get it done.
Clearly on a mission here.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's taken down face first.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength is carrying your opponent around like this tape?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
We may very well be seeing the finisher here very soon.
Heath Slater. Oh, what impact!
Can he finish the job?
He goes for the cover.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
He kicks out.
Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it?
That's too early for that.
So damaging.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Oh!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boom!
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Heath Slater beginning to look a little tired. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay down. Sometimes when you're in a match like an elimination chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Man, counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Look at this!
Oh, to the back of the neck.
In a hurry.
Simply back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost second nature at this point.
Oh, and here's the pin title on the line!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Gets the shoulder grab. What's it going to take? Just barely, but it counts. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Elbow drop! Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Clothesline! And he lands a savage elbow.
This is a level of destruction.
Look out!
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the Honky Tonk Man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great. So, it wasn't so great for the Honky Tonk Man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds.
That'll have you worried.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Perfectly executed.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Like you were saying, Michael, when new...
And Roman Reigns makes the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
How?
How?
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Putting some power on display with that takedown.
Will somebody please step in and stop this?
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, man.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
And he hits him with a boot.
He's inflicted.
inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, man! Great move! And he hits a monstrous powerbomb.
Great offense by the Miz.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Going after the back here.
I got right to the gut.
Look at this.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Wow, Ambrose is a man that simply will not quit.
That strike hit the spot.
There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Clothesline.
What does the Miz have to do at this point to stay in this match?
The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
The Elimination Chamber is not a match for the weak of heart, and I don't suspect that this punishment is much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward.
This could do it!
And he hits a vicious neck breaker, and Miz kicks out.
Oh, wow.
Dropped by a clothesline.
Clothesline!
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, man!
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Look at this, Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
It's gotta be over now.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
You have to possess a difference. The shoulders are down. From what we've seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries. And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Disqualify this man.
This is what makes him so... Look at this! Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
There it is. And with ligaments being tested, you have to wonder how long this can go on.
I got right to the gut.
Executed perfectly.
And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Elbow drop.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Nice move.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's whoa! He gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Looking to lock it in here.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Clearly on mission here.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, I think this man needs business. And he finds a way free.
Ziggler with the famous arm.
Slater's going to be singing a little off-key.
He's got the shoulders down.
Double axe handle. Dolph Ziggler's going.
There it is. The zigzag.
The champ's in a bad
way. Moving into the cover with the title.
Exclamation point, no less.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
All right, Bob. Here's the pin. Total on the line.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
True testament to grit.
That's all right, Cole. He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. That could break a nose.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has...
That should do it right there.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
This guy just refuses to quit.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Plenty of force behind that strike.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, I think this man needs business. And if Dean Ambrose is able to break through.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He showed up here tonight for a fight. And that's exactly what we are seeing. But can he fuck?
Here he goes for the win!
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, man!
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, man!
He's throwing the rule book. He's inflicting some serious pain here. There's a pin now. And he got a near fall out of it.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, man!
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Got him good with the elbow there.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He may get the three count right there. One. What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match.
Using his knee now.
Terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Dean Ambrose is in trouble here, but you still have to be careful. Look at this, Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Oh yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Elbow drop, snap DDT. The Miz is gonna clinch it right here.
Never.
And here's a cover. Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
Look at this.
And it's Ambrose showing some agility.
I think this man needs business.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
He can end it here. He's got kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
My gosh, that was close. Dolph is battling like his life depends on it.
And as Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward.
Oh, man!
Right to the back of the neck. Putting it all on the line. Clobbers him with the axe handle. He's inflicting some serious pain here. He goes for the cover. Champ kicks out.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Looking for all the glory here. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Kicks out in time.
How'd he do that?
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Talk about planning your opponent. Here's the pin.
Oh, yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Nice job by The Miz.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there. Gets him with a kick. The Miz with the offense. He sends him through the pod, and that might very well take this man to business.
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
We're witnessing a level. It could be over here!
This is it!
Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Watch it! Miz!
This is a level of destruction no one to cover here. Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
Oh my gosh, from what heights?
Here's his moment, Michael.
Look at this. This could do it.
Two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up. Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
One.
Oh boy, he is warm.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
He's still in this. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What's wrong?
Superman punch. Good night.
Don't be surprised if you crown a new champion.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver.
Hey, but it works.
To think I almost wrote him off earlier.
Barely at 2.5.
How'd he do that?
Elbow drop.
Message delivered.
Ambrose, this is going to be big.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tap.
Perfect plex. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here's the cover for the win.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. Oh, how resilient was that?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Oh, a chop to the side of the face. Shoulders down. Can he? Yes.
Can he finish him off here?
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Two. Can you believe that?
Giving him a piece of his mind.
Look at this. Drops the elbow on him. He's got the shoulders down. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
A huge kick out from the big dog.
Punishing blow to the head. How's he getting away with this is beyond me. Is that one.
And it's Ambrose showing some agility.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Got a point of the elbow.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes.
These superstars even still going, guys. I mean, they have to be on fumes.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And an air fall.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Out the arm. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
A blatant disregard for the rules here.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
I think it's safe to say, guys, that these superstars are nothing.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He's going for it all.
Look out!
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
A level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Nice kick out.
Just too fast for him.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming. And boy, he is rolling.
So damaging.
think it's safe to say, guys, that these superstars will never be the same again after tonight. Oh, I need a hands.
That's going to hurt.
Not the arm. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Bang! Dirty deeds.
That has got to be it.
He thinks he has it.
Two! Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
And we continue.
The other. It's devastating.
Submission time.
Is he done? Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Is the hole.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Got him with the powerbomb. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Incoming. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Uh-oh.
Superman punch!
This one is over.
This one going for the cover. One, two! Too close for cover. He can't let that happen again.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Showing off some of his speed there. Chamber match. Hard to make friends in a six-man elimination chamber match, but all those superstars should be proud to be part of such an historic encounter. Gotta catch my breath.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It wasn't that good.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute